Madam Speaker, Delila is a graduate at the University of California-Riverside who exemplifies the American spirit. As a young woman, she worked 2 and 3 jobs to support her family and help her father, who was her sole provider. And 3 years ago, when her father suffered a stroke, Delila stepped up and kept the family afloat while he recovered. She went on to take a full-time position as a sexual assault advocate in our community. Delila says that job allowed her to help those who live in fear and live without hope. This year, she will graduate with a master's degree, and there is no question that she is destined to accomplish great things. The only question is where she will accomplish them. Delila is a dreamer, and her future in this country depends on whether we pass the DREAM Act. Once again, I'm asking my colleagues to do the right thing. Pass the DREAM Act so people like Delila can continue to make our communities proud. I yield back.